Let's worship the Lord this morning. For us now.